Hello everyone. So our next topic is data consolidate. Now the process for doing a data consolidate is this. We have to first of all take different sheets. Now in the first sheets, let us put some expenses like okay. So I'm writing as per day, like day 1, day 2, day 3, day 4, okay. Now here I'm writing expenses as in the first day, like 500, then 200, then 300, then 100, okay. Now you have to click on the next sheet. It's better to copy this and paste it here. Just change the expenses again. Again, copy it, paste it here. So once you are done with all the sheets, like you can rename the sheet as 1, as 2, as 3. Now you have to take the next sheet, sheet 4. Now in the next sheet 4, you can put this example as total expense, okay. So this will be our output. So how to do this? Click on this data, okay. Once you click on data, there you will find this information of consolidate, okay. Once you click on this consolidate, this option will appear. Now this is the function area. What do you want? Same as like subtotal, sum, count, average, and all. So I want to do the sum of it. Now you have to click on here, reference. So once you click on this reference, it will blink. Now go to the first sheet, then you can select it in this way, click on add. Now then go to the next sheet, you can add. Go to the third sheet, you can add. So once it is done the selection, you can completely add all the different sheets. If it's done, click on OK. Then on this sheet number 9, it will display the sum of the total of 500, then 900, then 700 here, okay, 2100. Now the first over here, see, it's written as 100 for day 4, 200, then 70, 370. See the calculation, 100, okay. So all the calculation, it will do a summation of it. So this is the point of doing a data consolidate. So next, move on to our